Oldie Loke Sports Info here, back with another vid for you guys. Yeah, y'all, so I just made a video about an hour ago saying that the Wilder team is not on the same page, right? I just made a video saying that, and Leon Muhammad confirmed it, right? Because Mark Breland walked out of Deontay Wilder's corner, right, while the fight was going on. He walked out of the corner because he wasn't satisfied with what Deontay Wilder was doing. And Leon Muhammad, he said that Mark Breland probably don't come back to the camp. You know, he probably don't work with Deontay Wilder anymore. I'm going to let you guys listen to it, though.
How he get exposed by Ortiz?
Ortiz had his stomach running around like he was a drunk man.
That ain't exposed. He just got hurt. Come on, that ain't no exposure.
What have Wilder learned in 14 years?
Throw that big right hand.
But the big right hand didn't deliver the knockout.
Hey, the two times he landed.
Oh, yeah, he dropped him. But the man, they gave him the draw. Fury won the fight. You know it. Lou the Bella know it. The world know that he beat Dante Wilder.
I say this.
Something's wrong. His trainer walked out the corner. Olympic gold medals 1984. Mark Breland, two-time champion of the world. Olympic walked out the corner. The same thing George Benton did with Leon Spinks 40 years ago in the Superdome. You know all this against Ali.
Wait, explain this walking out the corner thing for everybody that don't know.
Mark walked out the corner. He wasn't satisfied with what his fighters were doing. He thought that his fighter was getting beat by someone that he thought less with him. Mark got frustrated and walked out the corner. I reached out to Shelly Finkel. He said, Leon, that's your family calling him. No comment. That's what Shelly office told me this morning. No comment. Say, Mark, your family. So I reached out to Mark's sister, to my son. Tell cuz to call me, man. What's going on in that camp? There's confusion in the camp, man. So it's confusion. Mark may not be there for the rematch of the next fight. He had a guy with you from day one, Ross Amber. You got rid of him. There's so much confusion in that camp. It's that Hollywood charade. Everybody want to be the boss.
Yeah. Uh-huh.